And will be 28,000 feet or about 8.3 km above sea level at ground speed.
Oh, my God.